This tutorial will demonstrate how to use the RunCloud platform backup feature to back up your web applications on a RunCloud managed server. This feature is only available for web applications that have been deployed using the RunCloud dashboard. It is not possible to back up any web applications that exist on your server that were not deployed by RunCloud. First, go to runcloud.io and click on the sign-in link in the top menu. On the sign-in page that will open, you need to enter your email address and your password and then click Login. When you first log in, you will be greeted by your server list. You can click View from the bottom right of the display card to manage any individual server. The link to the backup setting is located on the top horizontal menu bar. Click the backup link and you'll be taken to the backup management interface. You will now see your backup summary. In the left-hand menu, you will see a link for your summary, your backup space, your web application backups, database backups, and backup archives. Remember, if you want to be able to fully recover a web application, you will need to make a backup of both the web application files and its corresponding database. Select Web Applications from the left menu, and now select the web application that you wish to backup. In the backup settings for your chosen web application, first you will need to choose when to backup. This is how often you want RunCloud to make a backup. After that, you should choose the backup retention period. For how long do you wish RunCloud to store your backup? Here we are choosing to backup every day and keep the backup for 2 weeks. There are options for your backup notifications, and you must also choose the type of backup. You can choose between a full backup, which will backup every file and directory inside your web application root folder, or a custom backup. With a custom backup, you can specify which files or folders you want to backup. This is especially useful and more efficient for web applications where the core files do not change and do not therefore require backing up so regularly. Once you have your web application backup settings configured, just click Create for the backup process to be enabled. After you've configured your web application backup, you must not forget to repeat the same process for the web application's corresponding database. Without a matching database backup, you will not be able to restore your application fully. Now let's look at the process for restoring a web application from backup. Select the web application that you wish to restore from the list of backed up web applications. On the settings panel for that web application's backup, choose the Backup Files tab at the right. Under the Backup Files tab, you will see a list of all the backup files for that application. Find the backup file that you wish to restore and click the icon in the Restore column. This will open the Restore Backup settings. Choose the correct web application that you wish to restore the backup files to from the drop-down selector and click Restore. A pop-up modal will appear to show you the progress of your restoration, and you should see a success message very shortly. Click OK to close the modal once it's completed. And that's it. Your web application has now been successfully restored from its backup. Remember though, if you wish to complete a full restoration, you need to repeat the same process for the database too. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions or comments, leave them in the comments section below.